Hi, good morning. It's only the middle of the year, but since we initially did our introduction to what our firm huddles look like, things have changed quite a bit. So it's June 2010, and this is an updated version. Every morning in our office, we meet and we discuss the week's cases, what we're doing for the day, and I wanted to introduce you to the team because it's important you know who's working on your cases. Right here is Gloria Suarez, who's a registered nurse by day, but she also works in reviewing our medical malpractice cases, helping us read medical records and understanding the cases from a medical perspective. This is Larry Hewitt, who is our law clerk, and Larry does filing, uploading, and he also does a lot of answering the phone. So you may call and actually get to meet Larry. This is my mom, Candace Grossman, client care specialist. And Mom, what do you do here?
I do everything everybody else can do but won't.
Right. So every client gets a Jewish mother. This is Madeline Vidal, who's our new office administrator. So we welcome you, Madeline, and thank you for being part of it. Today is a super special day because it's my partner Bruce Shamrock's birthday. So we're very happy to have Bruce, and Bruce is a very important part of this office. And happy birthday, Bruce.
Thank you.
Happy birthday.
On the telephone is our practice advisor, Chris Akers, who's in Orlando right now, but he appears via telephone at our staff huddles on probably a weekly basis and helps guide this practice like a coach. In this corner is Elizabeth Ramirez, and Elizabeth is my paralegal who works on cases all the way from medical malpractice, wrongful death, and Chinese drywall. Madeline Lindsay is an attorney, or Myra Lindsay, excuse me, is an attorney who went to law school with me, and I've known her for quite a while, and she screens all our new cases. So if you're calling our office and you have a new question about a new case, you'll most likely get to speak to Myra. Sitting next to her is Patricia Cicada, who started as a receptionist, and now she is at the top of her class at the University of Miami in paralegal studies. And she's been working here for about 5 years. And last, and absolutely the most important, is our very own Carol Arustegui, who is 8 months pregnant. No, she's pregnant, but we're very proud of her. And Carol has started as a receptionist, served as office manager, and now Carol is helping us get closed cases closed out. So that's our office. This is the Firm Huddle Part 2. I hope it doesn't change too much by the end of the year, but this is who's on the Aronfeld Trial Lawyers team as of June 2010.